I'm going to record another video if I'll have to Vegas.
Except this time I'm not using a controller.
Controller was a hellish nightmare. And I'm sorry you had to go through it. I'm gonna stop singing, that's probably annoying. I've been doing it for like a minute 15. Alright, where were we? Okay, my PS3 controller connected. Alright, so we're here. I gotta find the man. I'll probably find him outside of the test site. I got a steady 47 frames a second. It just dropped down to 20. Alright, there seems to be something wrong with the frames. Oh. But I'm starting to gain frames again. There we go, 34 frames a second. Perfect. Oh, the shadows on this pistol look beautiful in the sunlight. Let's go up the service rifle. I really thought I had... I really thought I had ammo for the service rifle. Because till I get the survivalist rifle, this is going to be thy service rifle. No, I can't change it either. Well, I guess I gotta walk up to Novak. No, I'm gonna teleport up to Novak. Let's see if there's anything else I can do for Novak so I can get it up to idolized. It seems only fair. Oh, no bark.
Who sent you? I ain't talking. You tried to get me to talk before, but I didn't say nothing. I don't aim to now, I know.
Who tried to make you talk?
Confound it, you're walking, done it again. Let on that you know things. Now they'll never let you be. All right, stranger, you got me. What do you want to know?
Why did they call you No Park?
Because they know I ain't just barking here. What I say is got back, because it's the truth. Them quack doctors can say what they want about all the rats, scorpions, stings that done pierced my skull. I know what I seen.
Is there anything happening in this area?
Folks will tell you that they seen ghouls up near the rocket factory. Sensationalist ghouls cooked up by superstitious yokels seeing phantoms of their own magic.
Okay. What do you think is actually at the factory?
Ghosts. Commie ghosts who don't know they're dead. Hoping to steal our rockets so they can fly out and paint the moon pink and draw a Lenin face on it. I see one of them disappear and reappear before my very eyes. Although, being a scientist, I admit I might have just blinked longer than usual with the shock of seeing a comic ghost and something.
What's been going on in town?
There's been things of a disturbing nature going on at the McBride Corral.
Yeah.
Seems every night one of their herd meets a ghost of unnatural death. And always there's holes all over the body. Work of the chupacabra, a livestock vampire, says Logan. They would be no mind. Too many holes, they say, and there's bullets in them. Well, says Logan, we got a chupacabra with an automatic weapon. It'd be a fire. Now they see the predicament.
Anything else you know about the death at the perils?
I come face to face with the chupacabra himself one night. I was investigating whether this gecko was hiding his treasure from me. He was the meanest, ugliest chupacabra you could imagine. Had two heads and fangs down to the ground. Best I could tell, anyways, since when he come up to me, he was invisible. Had himself a blunderbuss, but would rotate and shoot bullets real fast out of a backpack. Never seen nothing like it. Walked right past me having an argument with somebody. But I only saw one chupacabra, so I guess the other fella had to be invisible too. Only more invisible than the other one.
Has anybody been acting strange lately?
I don't trust a man that doesn't have something strange going on about him. Because it means he's hiding from him. If the man's wearing his hands on his head, or if he says his words backwards from time to time, you know it's all laid out there. But if he's friendly to strangers and keeps his home spick and span, more often than not, he's done something even his own mom.
Oh, actually, this man has really good advice for them saying he's crazy.
If anyone asks, he never saw him.
I spoke to Novak Noman.
Okay.
I didn't install a new mark of a Resna. I installed a Russian sniper rifle. Oh, more of a marksman rifle, I've heard of.
Welcome back. Can I get... Sure thing.
All right.
Have a look.
Dab-a-dab-a-doo. Career blunderbuss. I'll have to come back for that. Hardened sewer gun. That gun. I'll be coming for that gun. Yeah, Mo, what you got here? Well, we're not using the service rifle for a while. Only under rifle I got, I think, is a cowboy repeater. Which I do like the cowboy repeater. So from all I can tell, we'll have to come back to Novak sometime. I know that for sure. How much ammo I got in the 10mm pistol? I got plenty of ammo. Got some hollow point. And regular. Alright. I think up here we should see a gas station. Hell no. I do need to go find the Brotherhood of Steel. Because I know they're here in the Mojave for sure. Oh, there's the other one. Yeah, I'm not going over there until I get Arcade Ganon. Sure, this will be a useful test of my skills. And I'm out of ammo. I'll take a caravan shotgun for now. Seems like a good idea. Even though I don't particularly like caravan shotguns, it seems like right now I'm going to need it. Ah, this baby had his. This person had a Springfield on him. It's always nice to see people using old weapons. Alright. Yeah, this is really just walking, but I'm not gonna skip this. Oh, this caravan shotgun is in low condition. Yeah, it's in low condition. Carbine shotgun's in low condition. Damn, that was easy. Ah, Leanne Field. Now I'm starting to get those weapons I need to get. And I remember yesterday I was playing the original Fallout. You can't use super stim packs in that one. Just not allowed to, because if you do, it drains your health because of how powerful a chem it is. The only time I take Bloody Mess. In my life, have I never taken Bloody Mess. Oh, I got some new leather armor, too. My leather armor's condition is destroyed. I got this. Ooh! Oh, the leather, the reinforced armor looks nice. Heck yeah. I got some weapon repair kits. I completely forgot about that. A spacesuit if I felt like it. There you go, much better. What we got here? I heard there's like, yeah, trader.
Howdy.
Prospector.
Hey there. Bring us a new sheriff. Which people out of the way.
Not bad. What do we got here? Still in state sarsaparilla. Surprised Malcolm Holmes hasn't found me yet. What do we got here? I guess we'll take a laser pistol. I don't really like laser pistols, but something to use if I need to. Pick some yeast. And a sack, no. Sack, no. Sack, no. Oh! I've been taking everything in there. Ooh. That stuff's useful. No joke, that stuff is useful.
Howdy. Hey there.
That's just a animal over there. Okay, good. Oh, a caravaner.
Hey there. Need anything?
Yes, I need many things. Can you get rounds? Thank you. Oh, we can use the assault rifle finally. Assault carbine, I'll take. Okay, put back the assault carbine. You want to give me that lever action shotgun? And I will give you. Where is it? This caravan shotgun. And cowboy repeater. Oh. And this laser pistol. And some ramen steak. Noodles, a Patriot's cookbook. Two purified waters. Steady. Three sugar bombs. Some whiskey. Barrel cactus fruit. Tobacco chew, crunchy mood food, fancy lads. Iguana on a stick. Some cigarettes. Two coffee mugs, a chessboard. Leather belt, a lunchbox, motorcycle gas tank, a paint gun, plunger, sensor module, some yeast. I'll even give you, I'll give you all my 5mm rounds. And some of my 9mm rounds. To you. A lever action shotgun. It's not that dangerously low. But I understand your concern, Bean. Bye, Helios One. It's always good to have a shotgun. That's what I say. Who is this? Oh, isn't this the mysterious stranger? Yeah, I'm not talking to him yet. That's for a quest in Vegas you gotta do. I look freaking cool though. See this man walking down the street? You see dimmadome just walking down the street waiting. I can't wait! I can't wait! Over here is where I will find a gunrunner's caravan. You know what a gunrunner's caravan means? That means I can purchase things from the gunrunners. Which is fantastic news for me. Let's get this service off and finally. Ah, there's Vegas. Look at it. It's beautiful. I wonder if I could kill Mr. House from there. Turn it down. Yes, it's my little brother who's playing on my phone in my room. Try to keep him quiet, but doesn't always work out. Other sides.
No offense, but you look like you've traveled a long way down some bad roads.
The grave.
Huh. Well, in that case, I take it back. Well, welcome.
You have a hole in the ground?
Well, a bunker, if you want to attempt a hole. I didn't, but I'm not there much.
Just leave your family in the bunker?
Yeah, I'm not one. And actually...
Go ahead.
I had a run-in with this group calling themselves...
Usually harmless. You're using licks. Harmless unless you use advanced technology or fire on them.
Well, that shouldn't be a problem for me. Hey, so...
Kind of drift from place to place.
Just wherever the wind takes you, huh? I'll be honest. There are places I've never been...
Where are you hoping to go?
Oh, nowhere in particular, really. I want to see how...
Well, look like much. What do you bring to the table?
Good. That's the look I was going for. Trust me on this one, though. If I turn out to be a burden...
Alright, Boone, you've been a great companion, but I dump you.
What is it? Is that...
You should head back home.
Alright. Guess I'll be around Novak for a while longer until I figure out what...
Alright, we gotta get to Vegas soon so I can go get Boone. But Veronica, you're coming with me.
Couldn't get enough of talking to me.
I'm ready to travel with you.
Good.
Let's go.
No. I know. You still okay? I'm great at punching people. Well, thanks for taking a chance on him. Let's hit the road. You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Oh, I'm just taking your ammo. You can't put that on. You wear a space suit. Got that, lady? Let's go. You wear a space suit. Got that, lady? Don't know why I do this to myself.
Is there some reason I should be talking?
Yeah. So you're a gun runner.
Like you ever...
Let's see what you have for sale.
Am I selling? Yeah.
I figured a guy like you could get his pick of killing deer.
You might be onto something. Take a look.
Now you should have all the good ammo here too. Oh! I can't afford it. I'll take this old carbon though. Oh, dear lord. That's right, I got NC armor. I don't know if they accept it. Where's the N? Can I get rid of it? Well, I guess I'm not getting that salt carbine. That one grants a possibility. I'll give you the Leon Field Sniper Rifle, because I know I got that nice Leon. Wow.
Doing business with
you. Let me see what you're
for
sale.
Take a look.
But that's itself very expensive. Yes, you do. You have the rifles I need. Thank you. Now you won't give me that money, man. Because I have a Smith & Wesson moment. No, I'm making it that way.
Give me the broom.
Thanks. There's usually a gun merchant hanging around topside. I'm sure she...
Alright, I got your gun.
Bye.
I'm guessing in the background, after I finish recording this... Turn it down, Thomas. I guess after, in the background, I'm gonna have to make up some money. So you can start affording all the nice stuff in life. which should be considerably easy.
Welcome to the 188 slot.
I need something repaired.
Let me see.
Ooh, not the... Okay, I just don't have enough caps. Let me see what you have for sale. Think of yourself. You have stim packs. You suck. Goodbye. Where's your wife?
Welcome to the 188 swapping.
Let's see what you have for sale. A K98. Now I just feel comfortable giving you a lot of my weapons. I can always come back and get these weapons too.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, I think this is a well worth investment. It wasn't worth anything.
Back for more?
Let's see what you have for sale. You shouldn't be selling blueberry for that much money. How much?
Pleasure doing business with you.
Then you sure have got some rid of this stuff. Well, if I'm correct, this is the goodly Enfield. Yeah, this is the goodly Enfield. Look at it. This is the one that said it's supposed to have a scope on it. It doesn't have a scope on it, I'm sorry. Oh, this is some NCR stuff. Okay, that's good to know. I'm going arms. Oh, is this a better weapons?
You a merc, because you don't...
Looks something like that. Are you an NCR soldier?
Hell yes, sir. Well, they mustered me out a year ago.
What was your rank?
Staff Sergeant, 3rd Platoon. That was a shit.
Show what you have for sale.
Sure.
Oh my god! Jeez. Oh my god, this is... I should have all sold my stuff to this lady. Look at her! She is living in the prime time. Not interested. God damn. Here I plan on just getting to Vegas and ending it. Because in Vegas I'll have to make some caps. Of course, with those quests and caps and stuff, I will show you that, but just finding random loot, killing some people, and selling? Yes, I will. No, I can't particularly show you it, but that'll be a background. Thank you. I love well-made puppet mods. Let's hear at the beside a gas station. Nothing. I think these are the Aerotech offices where we'll meet our first Mr. Gusty. We'll meet like our first Colonel Gusty. Yep. Our con headquarters. Our first Mr. Gusty. And they have some valuable stuff on them. I can see it. Now, this is where raiders should be spawned in. I think. Probably haven't got that part yet, have I? Get back on the beaten trail. No, no matter what you think from what I have learned, you will always be defaulting back to regular guns in Vegas. Unless my build, when I made my first one, which was an energy build, I just defaulted to using guns. Don't know why, but I just did. It's weird. Shit, I forgot to go back to Novak. It's time to go back to Novak. What's that? Helios 1. Yeah, I'm not visiting Helios. That's why, because I didn't... Of course. We also do have our own hotel. Ah, this is nice. What we got here? Father. Ooh. Wow, this is nice. We got sugar bomb. What's in the refrigerator? Ooh. It's a bathroom. Well, a bathroom could look better. Damn, everything else looks good. Should have turned on the TV or something. Ain't that right, bald lady?
Don't kill me. I swear I'll have...
No, I don't. It makes you think that.
Sorry, it's just... You look like his type, you know? You got that hard-ass wasteland explorer thing going on.
Aren't you a singer from the arena? I think I saw you play the clubs there.
Oh, so you have heard of me. Yeah, that's right. I was the big draw at the Shark Club. We used to pay hundreds of caps to see you.
Come all the way on here.
You don't know Mr. Bishop. He's not like other bosses up there. He knows the wasteland like the back of his hand, and he likes to wander. I knew if I didn't get way the hell away from New Reno, he'd run me down like a dog.
Why would Mr. Bishop be after you?
How do he be after you?
Oh, well, that's all just a big misunderstanding, see. Mr. Bishop, well, he owed me a lot of money. You know, he's a busy guy, so I sort of figured I'd just take it off his hands.
You robbed a casino?
Robbed is such an ugly word. It's more like I took care of a payroll problem. Also, I might have, sort of plowed his daughter.
My hat off to you. Take some balls.
Thanks. But if Bishop finds me and I don't have his money, my balls are going to be on his trophy.
I want you to know if I find any work for a singer.
You do that? Great. I really appreciate that.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Ba-da-ba-doo. Thank you.
Bless you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Nobody says bless you.
Where's Manny?
Hey, Thomas.
Oh my god, look, it's him!
Welcome to Novak. My engineering.
Nice! Get up.
Do you have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting.
Ghouls are no longer at Redcon.
Really? Unbelievable, man. I knew that wasn't gonna be, but I had a good feeling about it.
Now, about the man I'm looking for.
Okay. I'll tell you everything I know, like I promised. The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to Boulder City.
Any idea why they went that way?
No clue. I know Benny hadn't paid up yet. Maybe that was where they were supposed to get square.
Where's Boulder City?
It's straight up Route 93 from here. Just keep following the road north.
Uh-huh. That's all we need now.
Hope that helps.
Goodbye.
All right, good. I needed to be idolized.
Hey.
Oh, hey, look, it's Chris. Well, it's good I saved the 188 trading post. Because that's where I needed to go. 188. I can't remember how you get on the good side of the 188. All right. So, I'm gonna shoot this great memorial after I've... Might as well do it now. Look at that man. That man is dedicated to the great memorial.
We've got a situation with some great con. One of my patrol. They radio. No doubt. Once the.
They're building now, Gucci.
Normal. Alright. If we hear.
Understand.
Goodbye.
Not having him find me. This is gonna be really difficult when you think about it. Because now remember, I've just added on another challenge to the run. I have to complete the whole run, or as long as possible, with that man chasing me. I don't know if he's still behind me. Not yet. Perfectly fine with me.
What the hell? That courier van wasted back in...
Oh, I'm a ghost here to hunt you.
Alright, quit fucking around. He's divine. He tracked us down.
Now.
Why now?
The platinum chip.
Don't have it. Ben stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back in the strip by now laughing at me.
Okay. Let's talk about settling
things. The ghost is. The NCR backs off. We walk out of here, nobody gets hurt.
Feed the hostages now, or have the NCR scorch you out of their territory.
I can't believe I'm doing this. But all right, the hostages can go. The NCR better keep their end of the deal, though. Here, a suit and air for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass and catch up with him.
I'm gonna shoot you right under here.
I'm not afraid of
him. Want some more answers? Well, you can tell me about Benny.
He's one of the champ big shots around the top casino in New Vegas. Friend from the city contacting me with info on a PHL. I should have known that the caps were too good to be true. There was still no way I could pass up the chance.
What do you want to know, Ben?
Just a big fancy poker chip, as far as I know.
Why did Benny betray you?
He's a snake, that's why. He owed us the rest of the pay for the job, so maybe he didn't want to pay up.
So about something else.
Right.
Goodbye.
Go on.
Oh, I gotta level up. I gotta think about this now. Take off your glasses and part on them. Do you need to do that? What do you use for lunch? You listen when I was making something?
In a long time.
I was asking you a question. For lunch, do you want to
do? In a time at lunch.
Alright, I've thought about this. I think I'll go straight for guns. Hello, Veronica.
Hello.
Hello.
Uh-oh. Help.
I am hidden somehow. Hey, you gotta do what you can in the wasteland.
Aw, no bone dog!
I just plan on making a Fallout 1 playthrough. Where is he?
Aw, no bone dog! No bone dog!
Where is it? I'm just trying to distract my brother here. Alright, now we got a very dangerous mission. He could pop up at any moment. Be like, you need to apologize. Stop!
What the fuck are you doing? My brother died at the Battle of Hoover Dam. You're desecrating a war.
My apologies, those were disrespectful.
All right.
Sorry to hear that. Are you normally staying?
I'm supposed to.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bitch.
I'm glad you were able to get my...
Great cons, let go the hostages. In exchange, their own freedom.
My hands are tied. I can't go against order.
You have the tenor, you have the... If you have any integrity, you'll honor the deal.
You're right. Great cons are free to go.
What did we get out here? Oh, man. That just evens out the whole playing field. You got the big horns for you. Not bad. Alright, well, he's up on the strip. No, I think that's where I'm gonna end it today.
Fancy meeting you here, friend!
No.
Oh, never mind, we're not ending it. It's good to see you again, Victor.
Yeah? It's getting mighty embarrassing. People gonna start to mouth.
How'd you get here?
Just rolling along on my spur. Looks like I just might make it to you, babies.
What happened there?
Yeah. Guess you sit down with you and fancy. I'll
Hey, did you see Benny come this way?
Fancy pants? No, I ain't hiding the hair of him since the dust is in the good spring. I'm sure he's in fact a soft little new face.
Yeah, seems like a kid. Goodbye.
Look me up and get the new things. I'll buy the first one.
You better, I need that alcohol. Alright, folks, we're ending it here. I don't know if I have a video schedule. Alright, well, that's it.